Hi, I'm Jack Dura. I'm the North Dakota Capitol reporter for the Bismarck Tribune, and these are some of my more interesting stories of 2019. I met North Dakota Supreme Court Justice Lisa Fair McEvers, who plays the bagpipes and the trumpet and sings, which was an interesting story to do since you don't often meet someone who plays the bagpipes, let alone an elected official. I went to a ranch west of Mandan and got a tour of the whole spread, the cattle, during calving season. Got to see a calf be born, which was pretty fun for me since I'm not from a farm and ranch background, and seeing that for the first time was very interesting. I did a couple data stories this year, and I think the most interesting one took a look at lawmakers' absences during the 2019 legislature. It was a lot of information to go through. It took longer to put together than my typical stories, about 2.5 to 3 weeks. And by the time the story was all done, I'd learned a lot about the absence process and spoke with a number of lawmakers who were gone during the session and learned the reasons for their absence. And it was just kind of an interesting story to do that involved a lot of data to learn about something that I didn't really know about before. I wrote a couple stories about North Dakota's Sunday closing law, the Sunday morning shopping prohibition. Went to Walmart and Menards a couple times before the bill was passed that ended the restriction. Spoke with shoppers. Didn't always have people who wanted to speak to me, which is fine, but it really kind of helped enhance my man on the street interview skills. I covered a lot of bills during the 2019 legislature, and one of the ones that generated the most interest from the public was the trespass bill, which had to do with hunting access and private land. It generated a lot of debate from both sides, and lawmakers received dozens, in some cases hundreds, of emails about this bill. Even as I was interviewing with one lawmaker at his desk, he was receiving emails to his inbox about this bill as we were speaking about it, which was kind of interesting, but it was one of the heavier bills, and interesting to follow as it moved through the legislative process.